you fucking kidding me right now, Levi Barnett? Why would you send a death threat to Roy Cooper 58 and claim it as a figure of speech? You know that is a very heartless thing to do, and it could actually get you arrested in reality. Now I hate you even more because of this. End of call out.